Now to Imo State, where the governor of the state, Emeka Ihedioha, has set up a seven-man committee to review activities in the state civil service. The committee is to review and evaluate appointments made without due process, non-application of public service rules and regulations.
Do you believe that your governor of the country is the responsibility and that you will discharge it to the best of your ability? Do you hope that when the report does come before him, will be giving him appropriate recommendations on which will be basing his final decision? Thank you.